this video, we'll show you how to assemble an AutomationDirect safety edge from the brand ASO. This assembly is the same for the ASO 25mm by 30mm safety edges and the 25mm by 45mm safety edges. We're going to show you in under 2 minutes how quick and easy it is to assemble your safety edges. To begin, measure your safety edge and cut it to the length of your aluminum mounting profile. Be sure to trim an extra 24mm, leaving 12mm either end to allow room for the end caps. AutomationDirect also carries the appropriate safety edge shears. Push the lock cap into the hollow spaces surrounding the switching chamber and ensure it sits tight against the cut surface of the safety edge. Now remove the plug that is held into the lock cap and insert it into the switching chamber of the safety edge. Make sure the plug is pushed all the way in until the open notch of the plug connects with the lock cap. When preparing your end caps, simply select one of the four options for the cable to exit, then remove the pre-cut shape. For railings that are mounted outdoors, the drainage holes will need to be opened. For horizontally mounted edges, remove the drainage plugs on both ends of the setup. For vertically mounted edges, remove the drainage plug on the bottom of the setup. Finally, place your finished end cap onto the edge, encasing the lock cap and plug. Then insert the fixation clip to fasten it into place. Be sure to push the clip in until it clicks into position. Repeat these steps for the other end of the safety edge. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check out all of the other safety products that AutomationDirect offers. If you have any questions about using AutomationDirect's ASO safety gear, please contact AutomationDirect's free award-winning support team during regular business hours. They will be happy to help. Click on this short video to learn more about AutomationDirect support options, and click here to learn more or see more videos on our safety products. And be sure to click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified of new videos. And don't forget to hit the like button below.